If you want to learn how to upload videos to iCloud on your iPhone, then this is the video you need to watch. Hey guys, I'm Abhishek and you are watching Tech Review Pro. So without any further delay, let's move into the video and learn how to upload or transfer videos to iCloud. Here we have two methods for uploading videos to iCloud. So let's first look at the first method without delay. For the first method, here we are going to use the Files app. So you need to open the Files app on your iPhone and tap on Browse. From here, select the option for iCloud Drive. If you don't see the iCloud Drive option on your iPhone, chances are that iCloud is not enabled for you. In order to enable iCloud Drive on your iPhone, you need to go to Settings. After going to Settings, tap on your profile icon or Apple ID. And from here, tap on iCloud. Then tap on the option for iCloud Drive. And after that, under Files, enable the option which says On My iPhone. After doing this, your iCloud Drive will be enabled and now you can see iCloud Drive in the Files app. Okay, now go to iCloud Drive in the Files app and let's learn the process to upload videos on iCloud. Alright, if you want to create a folder to upload your videos, tap on the three dots here and select New Folder. After giving a name to the folder, open it. And here, bring the video file which you want to upload. To do so, you may either drag and drop them or simply open the Photos app. Once you have opened the Photos app, select the video you want to upload and tap on the Share button. Now from here on the Share sheet, scroll down and select the Save to Files option. Then you need to tap on Browse here and select iCloud Drive. After that, select the folder where you want to upload the videos. So I will select the Videos folder here and tap on Save. As soon as I save it here, you can see that it starts syncing to iCloud Drive and I see a message or progress bar here. After that, my video has been uploaded to iCloud Drive. Additionally, if you want, you can hold on any video and while holding that, minimize the Photos app. Now open the Files app and after opening it, select the iCloud Drive and now you can drag and drop it wherever you want to upload it. However, with this method, if you upload videos on iCloud, they won't show in your Photos app. But if you go to iCloud Drive here, you will be able to see your uploaded videos here. Besides this, the second method to upload videos to iCloud is through the iCloud website. For that, you need to open a web browser and go to iCloud.com. Log in with your Apple ID and after logging in, go to Drive. From here, you will see an option to upload any files to the iCloud Drive. So tap on this upload button and select the option for the photo library. Alternatively, you may also choose the files option from here in case your videos are in the Files app. But I'll select the photo library here and then I'll select a video that I want to upload to iCloud. So I'll select the video and then I'll tap on add. After that, my video will start uploading to iCloud. As you can see here that the uploading process is complete now and my video has been uploaded here on iCloud. Now if I want to play it here, I can easily tap on it to play it or I can also download it. So friends, this is how you can manually upload any videos to your iCloud without any hassle. I hope this video was helpful. If yes, please hit the like button and don't forget to subscribe the channel for more. I'll see you in the next one.